All right.
Starting.
Makoto versus Sakura. Drawing cards. All right.
I could mulligan too.
I wish I knew what this character did.
She punches things really hard.
I will mulligan one. Okay. I'm starting. Oh my goodness, two
You are.
movement. That's not cool. All right,
You're
I'm
very
going to
slow.
go one, two, and I do that weird animated stance that she goes across the field. One, two. Is it sticking? Is it? That's good. All right.
I'm just anal retentive when it comes to square space.
Cool. And I will play this card for a free action, which is
Take your shot.
what's going through your mind when we fight? I want to know. Look at opponent's hand, draw one card, and gain 1 meter. So I'm gonna
Okay.
gain 1 meter.
Go ahead and
And I'm gonna draw one card.
there you go, sir. Look away.
Tatsumaki, special projectile. Strike. That flower kick is just showing up her dress. Sure, you can specials event. Oh, super. All right. Projectile, projectile, strike. Oh, you got a nice mix of everything, which is nice.
I
Cool. Thank you.
do. I'm well prepared. Anytime, Koto. You can ask me anytime.
All right, so that was a free
That's cool.
action. And this is curious. I'm curious about how these things work. So the movement values, dash and charge, they happen straight away, right? First, when you reveal the card, or do you always check range first?
You don't stand a chance.
Well, we'll cross that when it comes to it, I think.
I'm having some errors right now.
Yeah, there you go.
But I can't see it once I get into it. So weird. Oh my goodness. Oh, my color. I never saw my color change. There we go. That's what happened. All right.
Cool.
Right. Sorry about that. I had a technical difficulty.
Okay.
So you had a free action. You
Yep.
have a number one action. You want to
Cool.
do that.
I will use my first action to move two spaces. One, two, to there.
Sounds good.
Right, and then I will attack Sakura.
Okay, I'm gonna counter strike.
I have revealed. the Tsuguri.
Another strike.
dash two. So, oh man, what's that? Why is that offline? There we go. Thank you. All right, so I strike forward with an axe kick. I am going to boost it with 1 meter because I got that from that card.
Sounds good.
Mix up one. Okay, so I'm going to get 4 dice. Oh my goodness. One, two, three. Yeah. And then knock back one into the wall. And cool. And then green linker. Ah, I see. Yeah. Cool. And I think that's me. It's your turn.
Okay.
Give it your best shot!
Since all my secrets that you looked at my skirt, I'm going to... where do I want to be? That's a good question. I can move 3.
Oh, come on!
I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. Head out of the dojo. There we go. Okay. It's going to be my free move. The draw was, of course, this is first turn. My first action, I'll draw 2 cards.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Now I don't know what you got.
I won't go easy on you.
And then I'll figure out something fun to play.
You don't stand a chance.
I will attack.
All right. So my brain immediately goes, you're firing a projectile over that lamp. But then I'm like, no, you don't have to. You could be doing a dash to there. Because it's up 2 spaces. So it's either a dash to there or a dash to there. Or it's a projectile over the lantern, which I know you've got a Hidoken. Or it's a bait. Now, that's too obvious, but I'm double bluffing myself, which everybody loves. So I'm just going to take blocking dice and say, in my brain, it was a projectile.
I won't go easy on you!
Alrighty, so it is...
Yay, see?
D projectile, a quick Hadouken!
I should have counted it. Quick Hadouken.
Alright, so it is only a 2 dice attack because I do not get the edge bonus.
One shield.
Whiff.
Alright, I'm going to play response. That couldn't have been your best effort. Stop holding back. Play when an attacker whiffs with an attack card. Draw 2 cards.
Alrighty. Get your cards, sir.
Thank you.
And that is the end of my turn.
This ought to be fun.
So you drew and then you moved and fired your little thing. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start of second turn, I'll draw 2 cards. Look at that, powerful.
You don't stand a chance!
Alright, what do we have? Oh yeah, that's cool. Let's do this. 1, 2 to here.
Okay.
And I will first action to attack.
So you are there. Interesting. They can't move next to me. What are you doing, sir? I smell shenanigans.
Sounds like me.
You don't stand a chance. Careful, you might hurt yourself.
Under special.
Special, I am revealing. Hayate!
Not fast enough.
So range 3, edge bonus. After this attack resolves, move Makoto to. So I'm going to get 3 dice. Oh, nice!
5.
Cool. And then I move adjacent to the defender if able.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go to here.
And spaces.
So she flies across the screen with that punch. And then. For my second action, I will I'll attack, please. Oh, nice. You counter my special, so you get 2 unblockable damage and draw a card. Too predictable. Too predictable.
Take your shot.
Well, you were feeling it.
All right. And that's my 2 actions. It's your turn.
Okay. I will draw 2 cards to start.
I won't go easy on you.
Okay.
I won't go easy on you. Total weak sauce.
Right. Yeah, it was right there. And go.
I'm only gonna get stronger.
3. Yeah, that looks like a good spot. For my first attack, I'm playing this.
Cool. Counter bait.
It is a bait.
Yep. We have gain 2 meter and 2 unblockable damage.
Yep.
Gain 2 meter. And draw a card. Oh my goodness, and draw a card. It's powerful. Right. Sweet. Your second action?
Kind of.
This
is my first
fun.
Action. I will go ahead and. Let's see. I'll attack Makoto.
1, 2, 3. That's a Hidoken. Let's get some cards, shall we? Projector. Alright, range 3.
Yep.
We both draw a card. So, Fireball War.
Oh, no. If within range 3, you do 2 damage.
Is it? 1, 2... Yep. Oh, range 3. If it's past range 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright. So yep. I punch...
So you rush forward and you hit me in the face.
And I get to place my character adjacent. And 2 unblockable damage. So whoosh, I fly through the Hadouken with the punch. And I'm like, wacha! And then 2 damage. Thanks, man. My turn.
Total weak sauce.
I will draw 2. Cool. What do you got? 4 cards. Alright, nice.
Can't get any damage in on.
I'm trying to be a cool dude. I'll go. I'll move to here. And then. I will. Oh, that's cool. Actually, I'll move my I'll move my second space here. And I will play, this is a free action.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look out, here I come. The next attack card this turn without charge gets charged too.
Mm-hmm.
I will attack you, please. Ah, what? That was too obvious. Should have put on a projectile or something. So that's what I needed to talk to you about. If you get charge 2 on another one that has, it won't have charge, but if you have something that has dash and charge, does dash and charge happen at exactly the same time? It's not like dash 2 and then charge 2. It's dash 2 and charge 2 at the same time.
It would replace it.
Okay.
What it would do.
Okay, so you get to throw me 2 spaces.
So basically, so think of that card, that event, basically that charge 2 is going to replace the movement or range.
Oh, does it remove the range?
So it'll remove it. It'll remove it.
So if you have a projectile and that it's like range 2 to 4 and you're really far away and then you charge forward, the range doesn't come back and you get to shoot your fireball from that new range?
We might probably want to ask that for her because it's not clear, but my interpretation is that would replace it.
Okay. Cool. So you get to throw me 2?
So I get to move adjacent and then I get to throw you 2. So I'm going to pick you up, I'll throw you into the tree.
Ooh.
And you'll take 1 point of damage. Spirit tree.
How dare you?
My name.
So 21 to 10. Yep, cool.
And then I draw a card.
All right, second action, attack.
Okay, I'm gonna take block.
Cool. Focus.
Yeah.
Ooh.
There you go. 2 blocks.
Nice. That's 2 that just goes through. Alright. And that was my second action. It is your turn.
Give it your best shot.
Alright. I will go ahead and draw 2. Alright. So we here.
Are you for real? Total weak sauce. Attack Makoto.
One, two, three, four, four spaces. Let's project a Hidekin at range 4. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it seems to be it, or it's a bait. And that's probably the best way to get your bait dice from now. So I will take 2 dice, thanks. Bait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, Hadouken. Yeah.
Tile.
Cool.
Hadouken!
We'll go ahead and burn a meter. I'll still get my edge bonus. It is range 4, right? So
4 dice? Four. Nice. Yeah. Great. Fantastic.
You start doing some damage to you.
Be careful. I know how to block. Oh.
Well, you do.
Nice.
Luckily, I know how to hit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hadouken!
2 go through.
Yep, 2 goes through. Says if this attack does damage, move to 1 space.
You better be throwing a bloody combo projectile to that.
1, 2, 3, 4. We're just gonna move.
I know what she's doing now. Staying away from me, firing fireballs.
Hadouken!
I'm gonna use a free action to get 2 meter.
Cool.
And go to attack again.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's probably another Hidekin. Or a bait. I'll take block, thanks.
It is another Hadouken.
Nice.
Again.
Hadouken! Hadouken!
She's just firing fireballs.
Trying to do some.
That's good. That's a good move. Yes, 2 shields again. Good, solid. Woo! Woo! Woo!
6 this time.
Ooh. 4. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh.
And I'm gonna go ahead and move.
Nice work. There you go. Spam the fireballs. Alright.
Okay.
I won't hold back.
Like, I just spam that voice. Alright, it's your turn.
That nothing beats turn. Rindokan Karate!
Take 2 cards to start off. Cool, I will move 1, 2, and then I will, yeah. am I misaligning something? Alright, must be 1, 2, and first action, a stickler. I'll draw 2 for my first action. That would have been a good time to use that. Oh yeah, that could work. I will attack. Oh man, too good. Place your character adjacent and deal 2 unblockable damage to them. Too powerful.
I'm gonna go right there. Get to draw a card.
Nice work. Good countering. And that's my second action. It's your turn.
Are you for real?
Ooh, nice. All right, I feel like I might be hanging on here.
You got it. It's a great little bout of combos and countering. I really like it. Reversals,
right.
traveling the field, Heidekins. Yeah. It's great.
Oh, let's see. That's not nice at all. Question is,
you don't stand a chance.
Yeah, I will. I'm gonna go. Go right there. I will attack.
Oh my goodness, I have no idea what this lady is fighting with. Special or strike? Counter strike. Bait. Noise.
I get to draw a card. Correct? Yes. Was my first act.
I'm only gonna get stronger.
Second action to move.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Second action.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good strategy.
This ought to be fun.
All right, draw 2. Let's move. 1, 2. Okay, cool. Sorry, it's a new character.
That's all right. I'm relatively unpolished with Sakura. Later, I think twice now. Once, twice. So I'm still learning her strats.
Where'd the card go? Oh, there it is. Did I lose it? Did I drop it somewhere? No. I never had it. Ah, yes, I see. That's what it is. Smarty pants. I will attack with my first action. Oh, response. Play when your attack card deals damage. Play when your attack card deals.
I'm using it.
Oh, for boost block. Okay, cool. All right. Whew. Okay. Bait.
Baited.
All right, two. Meter. And then you get to move forward, move correct? Me. Yeah, there we are. I will play my super. Shushin san Tartagansky!
He's set!
Cool. So, 4. Shushin san Tartagansky!
Seichou san Midarizuki!
Alright, here we go.
That was a complete waste.
Don't worry, I'll get all criticals.
You can match me. Oof.
So 4.
No, you don't. Yeah. Get
out. Knock back one.
Yeah. Stun one as well.
Yep. 4 real quick, and then you can pluck. Okay.
That one. Your favorite. Cool. Alright, that changed my plan a bit. So, bait to throw out. First one, gain my meter to do a super. And then it is your turn.
Give it your best shot!
Okay, that worked a little different. That's what I had in mind.
Curious, looking a little bit winded here.
Total weak sauce.
Looking a little bit. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah. It's going to move right here. I did my draw, did my move. Gonna go ahead and drop 2. Attack Makoto for my second action.
I'll take some block dice. Maybe the Shoryuken. What would it be? Oh, yeah, I will. Oh, man.
Shoryuken.
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 I'm going to EX it, so I'm going to charge you 1.
I called it as well. I was like, I should have just gone with it.
And I will roll for 5 dice.
So EX for 4, and then you moved me 1 space. Cool. Nice, that's powerful. Yeah. Oh no.
3 hits.
2 blocks, 1 goes through.
Mix up.
Oh yeah. Mix up this one because I know it's your favorite. Nice. 2.
Joking!
I go ahead and play this.
Play when you dealt at least two or more damage. This turn gets plus one action and draw one card. You get your extra action and draw a card. There you go.
Okay.
You have time for another beating before class?
This is an absolute blast.
What I'm trying to do. So let's see here. And this was a blue card.
Joking!
From a plus one action. I'm going to go ahead and draw.
Okay. Nice, good range. All right.
Total weak sauce.
All right, I'll draw two. One, I will get my movement ready. I will move one in front of you there. Okay. All right, that sounds good. I will attack you, please. Yeah, I will attack you, please, with my first action. Cool, we have Shimi Yamasi. I think I got that wrong. Shimaki. Oh, what's this? Whoa, that was cool. Do that again. When an opponent reveals an attack, return the attack and any card used as a counterattack to the respective hand, an opponent gets plus one action. So it just reverses.
Yep, just as a redo.
Cool. So you're like, well, that was cool.
Are you for real?
So it's like a training attack.
Basically.
Okay, then I will. So I get my extra action back, correct?
Yeah, you don't lose an action. It's just basically you show me what you were going to play, and if I didn't counter correctly or didn't anticipate correctly, I can make you redo it.
I will then what do we do now? Now I'm like, that threw me through a washing machine.
That's kind of what it's meant to do. Like, okay, now what?
I guess first action, then I will Alright, I'll attack. First action. Same thing again. I'll do it again. Yeah. You told me to do it again.
I kind of thought you would, but I was like,
Alright, so charge two into those trees. Nothing. You just get between them. Threaded the needle, so no damage. So I get four attack dice.
Death is what that equals.
Kodaki!
Death!
Yeah! Boom, 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 boom! Alright, good work, Makoto.
Bam. Oof.
Sweet.
Slam on the rock.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I was on my heels. That super pretty much.